This is a George Strother tune, an old gentleman from down home long gone. He learned it from a man who had a peg leg. He didn't know the name, so he called it Pegleg.